sort of train, sort of not, sort of does whatever she wants to do. So I thought I'd give everybody a few tips on how to do some basic training. So I'm going to be doing a few videos. Now I tried to get Diva to sit at the roadside, which was very difficult to do. As you can see, they lose their attention very quickly. And obviously trying to get her to sit at the roadside was quite difficult. So what I did then was I actually just taught the dog to sit when I stop. So that looks something like this. Diva doesn't always necessarily like food. Diva's more